new CD in my life. Get your hands up, yeah, get your hands up, get your hands up. God really loves us. The dark side of the hood made us curious, and through the hood it became so obvious. No sweat, this the norm. Greeted by roaches when the lights come on. Every single night, mom had to work late, partied all night. She forget my birthday, never knew my dad. He's in the penitentiary, another broken home. Guess it wasn't meant to be. The kids in the hood, I don't think that they like me, cause every other day another kid wanna fight me. I don't understand why life's so tough. It's like a nightmare and I can't wake up. Can't escape the madness. Childhood cursed with sadness. Somewhere I see God laughing. This is my life. Come on now. Get your hands up. Get your hands up. Ain't no stranger. So many homies I know fell victim to violence. But Lord, we just can't stop dying. Seems like everywhere I look, some mother was crying. It's hard for us to stay in touch. I know life in these streets don't mean too much, but the hood forced me to be tough. So I stroll with handguns, Dickies and Air Ones. Live my whole life without trusting no one. Dead at 16, couldn't even imagine, till I saw my best friend in his casket. Just a year ago, we were living life so lethal. Now he's laying here so peaceful. Guess what goes around comes back around. Playgrounds transform the battlegrounds. Yeah. Choice. What's gotten in these boys? So much aggression. Gotta leave the house with a weapon. It's our way of solving our problems. Cops roll through, man, we just duck and dodge them. Probably won't see tomorrow. Didn't wanna be poor, be just like them. So I sold drugs just like them to get fast money, gold chains. It was all the concepts, but so many young men died in the process. I was proud that my father was a convict, cause role models back then were convicts. Spread eagle on the back of a squad car. It's a miracle I made it this far. Drugs, murder, a life of abuse is what I had to live through. This is my life. Get your hands up. Come on, get your hands up. Still being here today. Yeah.